Elise! Wait for me!
En voilà un, par contre. J'espère qu'il n'est pas sujet au vertige.
Dis-moi, combien Gironde c'est ainsi? Ma nouvelle
amour. What are you doing?
Come here!
What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Empty.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
It might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain.
Looks like no one's home.
Elise.
Don't tell me. It's a trap.
Well, look
it's
who it is. Kill them!
That was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Locked. Maybe we could do that. Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh, no. Look. It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau. As soon as... I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate. Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
This is Bishop. Do you copy? Good bloody work out there. You found him. François Thomas Germain, Grand Master of the Templars and a sage to boot. By our reckoning, that's the second sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with